really could select its new fighter in 2019. If it picks the F-21 and opts to keep Lockheed's designation for the type, it rightfully could claim to be the first operator of a brand new fighter. Lockheed Martin in mid-February 2019 offered to sell India a new fighter the company calls the F-21. F-21 is an F-16 that Lockheed has upgraded with new cockpit displays, conformal fuel tanks, a larger airframe spine that can accommodate additional electronics, fittings for towed radar decoys, a new infrared sensor and a refueling probe that's compatible with India's Russian-made aerial tankers. The F-21 addresses the Indian Air Force's unique requirements, Lockheed stated. India for years has been struggling to replace a large fleet of old, Russian-made warplanes. In 2018, the Indian Air Force operated 244 1960s vintage MiG-21s and 84 MiG-27s that are only slightly younger. New Delhi wants to spend around $18 billion building 115 new fighters to replace the old MiGs. The new planes would fly alongside European-designed Jaguars, French Mirage 2000s and Rafales, Russian MiG-29s and Su-30s, and India's own indigenous Tejas fighter in what Lockheed described as the world's largest fighter aircraft ecosystem.